Oh, Prescott, I never wanted this to happen.
I don't understand. He told me no one could defeat me.
He told you? Who are you talking about?
Daisy Duck here. We're following the Mad Doctor, who's on the trail of the notorious gremlin Prescott. Maybe now we'll find out Prescott's plans, as well as what the Mad Doctor was recently doing in Ventureland.
Prescott, dear Prescott, you shall not be forgotten. I'll tell your story of how it all went rotten. What happened to you, Gremlin? How'd you meet this day? Why'd you turn your back on Wasteland? Why'd it end this way?
I will tell you, all must understand it. All the things that went so wrong, it was I who planned it.
Unfortunate tomb, your message I will send. Rest and let us be at peace. Your evil now will end.
I know I am a villain, the worst they're speaking of. But please remember this, I only wanted to be loved.
Well, that's that. I'll take it from here. Let me question him alone, and his answers will be clear.
You heard him! He worked alone! His evil meant its fate! The earthquakes are gone! Let's go! To Mean Street and celebrate!
What will you do now?
I'm going to build a magnificent attraction. There will be joy in Wasteland and such satisfaction. There are beetleworts and bloodworks, battles to be won, secrets to uncover. There is so much to be done.
I guess Prescott was working alone.
It seems awfully suspicious to me. I guess we won't know until he wakes up, though.